this time, I would like to call up all of our seniors that are leaving us this year. Please, seniors, all of you, get on up here. This class of seniors, I feel like when I got here, I don't want to say that they were lost, but I felt like they didn't have much. They felt like they weren't giving much, I guess because of the continuity, the consistency of what was going on here. And some of you, I think, loved music and really wanted to do well at it. You wanted to join in on it and see how far you could go. You wanted to be a leader and you wanted to have the opportunity to do that. You wanted to find a place, have something you love and become great at. You wanted to have a family where you could cry and be happy and be sad. And you wanted to find a place where you could be one of the most important people around. Being a senior in this band is a lot of responsibility. You have to be a leader. You have to push people that are younger than you. You have to tell them that it's going to be okay. It's going to be worth it. And that is what all you do. And you do that for me. You do that for this band family that you have behind you. And it's going to be really hard to see all of you go. When I first got here, some of you always showed up at rehearsal, always practiced. Some of you didn't know if this was something that, you know, it's been, I guess, coming in, going on. So you didn't know if it was something you wanted to be there for all the time. But now, I won't be able to imagine it without you. And last year's senior class, who I miss very dearly, I think was very important to me. But as another senior class comes up, I see that the same thing that keeps on happening, a group of people that I think we're all very attached to, that we all depend on, are going on to bigger and better things while still coming back to visit. I just have a little something for all of you for you to remember us by, to remember me by. Just something to symbolize that you are a part of this family and then you can always look forward to remember these fond memories. So here you go. Outstanding people as you are. Thank you for always being there for me. Thanks for crowding and stinking up my office every single other day. And please make sure music is a part of your life, even if you choose to keep playing or stop playing. And of course, stay in touch. Our seniors, everybody.